Rosie and Bunch.
Faces by Two.
Faces by Two. We're gonna do.
We're gonna do a Batman face. Because we need new pictures of a, you know, new version of a Batman. The one we have in our photo book is kind of one of the first ones we made. And we need an update.
Yeah.
So here's a video for you. Hope you find it helpful. Batman that we always see. Okay, so I'm gonna start in the center of Batman's forehead, and I'm gonna draw like a, you know, half a circle, and I'm just gonna go over with the red again, and then a little bit more yellow center. You know, I just try to blend the three colors and just fill in the middle part with the kind of a curved pointy ear, and then go all the way down to the cheek, and then another point, and another point. Paint, and then at the end you can come back and then try to make those points a little. Pointing.
Yes. And you can make it pink right there.
Oh.
And the moon.
Yeah, the moon can change.
Yeah,
blue. You can use this blue, you can use
the pink.
Yeah, that's cool.
Maybe a purple and pink, whatever.
Yeah. This is a number 3 Wolf Fix brush. And I'm just gonna go and make my points a little bit more pointy. I was too, like, she just painted my face and I was like,
yeah, at the beginning I don't think I could stay still, but now I'm like,
it's fine. Okay, yes. And now, just some white highlights.
But you can put glitter, I want glitter.
Oh, okay, glitter.
Yeah, but no one's black glitter.
Let's do glitter then.
No, but I want black
glitter. Oh, black glitter.
Sorry, I'm
she's demanding the black glitter.
Oh yeah, because I'm a, oh no, I'm not a boy. Because you're painting a boy.
Okay.
You know what, you can put black glitter.
Black glitter. Yeah,
but they usually don't complain if it's black.
Yes, you tell them, oh, I have some black glitter. And they say, okay.
It looks really cool. It gives you extra powers.
Yes. It makes you super powerful.
No one's ever dirty or anything like that.
Yeah. Because the black mirror is not girly at all.
It's manly.
Okay, so we have black glitter. And then we're just gonna add a little starburst at the top of the moon. And that is our Batman. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
See you.
Check us on Facebook too.
Bye.